Since we first learned of Marion Barry's passing, most of our coverage has been focused on the legacy left behind by the former D.C. mayor. But a controversial headline on TMZ has taken some of that attention away. Take a look. Here it is. This is what a lot of people are upset about. Headline said, Marion Barry, crack mayor, dead at 78. Since this article was posted on the entertainment website, Fox 5 has received hundreds of emails, phone calls, and online messages from viewers who say they are outraged at that headline. Here are just a couple of those messages. William says, quote, it is tacky, distasteful, and very disrespectful. And Anika writes, quote, I've never seen them write a headline this harsh for other famous alcohol or drug abusers who pass away. Well, joining us now is TMZ executive producer Harvey Levin, who talked about this earlier today on TMZ Live. Harvey, obviously, Mayor Barry was a controversial figure. Yes, he did smoke crack. He did go to jail for that. But he was also a four-time mayor of the district. He was a champion to thousands of people in D.C. He was a civil rights leader in the 60s and 70s. Why reduce that legacy to a flippant headline referring to him as a crack mayor?
Yeah, I mean, look, I get what you're saying, and here's the reality for what we do. A lot of people don't know Mayor Barry for anything other than an incident that took him beyond the borders of D.C. and, you know, the borders of the civil rights movement as well, and it became a really big news story. And if you ask people in Missouri or California, most people are going to say that. Now, look, I mean, when you talk about, you know, what the headline is in a situation like that, I get it. I mean, I understand that there are some people who are really upset with it. The fact is that a lot of people think of Mayor Barry when they think of that video. That's what kind of triggers it all. And it's almost like Richard Nixon. When you think Richard Nixon, you think Watergate. So there's an incident that defines him, but he was president of the United States. He did many other things as well, but you think Watergate, and that's what went into our thinking when we posted the headline.
Do you think the headline is fair?
Well, I think the headline kind of resonates as to what it is that people remember. Oh, that's Mayor Marion Barry. And I get the point. I mean, I understand why people are upset about this. But again, we were doing this not for Washington, D.C. audience. We weren't doing it for any particular audience. This is you know, general for people all across America and elsewhere. And that happens to be a really defining moment. I mean, let's face it. He was mayor at the time. He was, you know, there was this video, this FBI video, and it was a big deal at the time. And it became a real defining moment. So I get the point. But I'm trying to explain to you what the thinking was behind it.
Okay, so listening to what you're saying, and I do hear what you're saying, that there are a lot of people around the nation, that's all they know him for. We do understand that. But you've seen the outrage. People are tweeting about it. I saw on your own TMZ page, people have written in, this is disrespectful, please change the headline. Some folks are starting a petition to get the headline changed. I know as of 45 minutes ago, the headline has not been changed. Why not change it now that you know how people feel about it?
Well, but you're saying how people feel about it. I mean, there's not a singular view on that. And look, there are people who are going to be upset with just about any story that's written about anybody. So we did this not based on people. And look, Washington, D.C. is a huge part of this country, but it's not the only part of this country. And like I said, and when you start surveying people, what you'll find, and you know, we kind of did this, you know, that you're going to find that most people who are outside of the area are going to remember that as a really defining moment. It's something that we would do, you know, with, like I said, with Richard Nixon. I mean, look, Mayor Daley, when you think of Mayor Daley, he's kind of equivalent in the sense that when he was in Chicago, he transformed Chicago. But when you think of Mayor Daley, you think of the guy that rigged the 1960 presidential election. So there are certain things that resonate that people remember. And again, that's why we did what we did. And I get that there's criticism over it, but, you know, I think that ultimately, you know, we did this not for a smaller audience, we did this for a bigger audience.
But you know, but you have a big audience here. We have a big audience that watches your show here that has expressed displeasure. Let me also say this, because I know you're aware of this, that there are some people who are saying there's a racial component to this, that, for example, when Heath Ledger died, he wasn't referred to as a drug addict. It was simply Heath Ledger dies. What's the difference there? Can you explain how those two are different?
Well, when Heath Ledger died, there wasn't a defining video that marked Heath Ledger's life. Heath Ledger was an actor who suddenly and shockingly died from something that a lot of people didn't really think was the case with Heath Ledger. So the difference is that there was something defining in the mayor's life that wasn't defining in the life of Heath Ledger. But in terms of a racial component, no.
Okay. I know we have to let you go. Just one final question. So no plan to change the headline?
No.
All right. Harvey Levin, TMZ. Thank you, sir.